So we're now having an ice break. Hayley wanted to vlog as well.
Wait.
So this afternoon we started here in the city of Arbon and followed the Grand Tour of Switzerland all the way to St. Gallen. And then we did a little detour. So the original Grand Tour Switzerland goes over here on our right. But we took the way to Herisau and then this blue road towards Appenzell. Now we're taking a break over here at Appenzell and follow the Grand Tour of Switzerland towards Urnesch, Schwegalp, St. Johann, Alt St. Johann, Wildhaus, and end our day over here at the border of Liechtenstein in Vaduz. We just left Appenzell, cute little town with a nice old town, and now we're on our way to Vaduz. So we're actually visiting two countries today, and Liechtenstein, the other country, also is a part of Switzerland, so that's why we are visiting Liechtenstein and not Germany. And Liechtenstein is also officially on the Grand Tour of Switzerland, and Germany is not. But first we're gonna enjoy these landscapes of Appenzell. I really love it over here. Very hilly. Lots of ascents, descents. Pavement, the concrete is perfect to ride on. It's a perfect day. So let's go. On our left over there is the Sentis. That's the mountain what this region is very known for. Next to the Appenzell cheese, of course. A cute little Appenzell village. Again, in this beautiful Swiss style. Red cross, the white cross with the red flag can't be missing in a village like this. Very patriotic. The cool children's playground. Hello, sir. Ciao, ciao. Look at this. I really missed the mountains this morning on our last ride along the German border, along the Bodensee. If you don't know what I'm talking about, check out my last video where we drove from Zurich to the northern part of Switzerland and followed the River Rhine. And there goes Hayley.
Isn't this lovely? Isn't this wonderful? Look at these views. Woo! Damn, this is what we came for. This is everything you need from Switzerland. Great roads, perfect weather, mountains in front of you, your bike below. Woo! Let's go! A lot of our other riders as well today. Everybody is having a blast. there we are at the pass here. We missed out on two photo spots, but I see our next photo spot of this tour already over there. Descent this spot. Let's see how we get there. It was a very nice way and a very good road up here. And what a view, man. It's beautiful. Beautiful. A lot of bikes. So that was the Schwegalp Passhöhe. Now we're on our way back down again towards Liechtenstein. A lot of motorcyclists up here, and I can understand why. The way up as well as this way down is just amazing to ride. The day is perfect. And yes, there are a lot of drivers up here, but still it's not too crowded like on a summer day. So that's nice, you can drive peacefully at your own pace. No pressure. And you should never feel pressure while riding a motorbike, because it's not worth your life or the risk or anyone else's life. St. Johann towards Wildhaus Passhöhe. Welcome to this cute little Alp town in between passes. This morning I hated it to only drive straight, but now it's also relaxed in between all these ascents and descents to just chill and drive. I hope you liked the video so far, and I would really appreciate it if you give me a like, comment down below, and if you would subscribe to my channel. Thank you! Welcome to the village of Wildhaus. We're already ascending, as you can see. And on the right side are the Hoogvisten Mountains, which is actually a pretty beautiful mountain range. And on the other side of it, you have the Walensee. The Grand Tour of Switzerland doesn't take you along the Walensee, but it's really worth it to check it out. It's just a small detour. And in the winter, the Wildhaus and St. Johann area is actually a ski resort. So if you're here in the winter, you can also pack your skis with you and have a lovely ride down the mountains on your ski as well, or your snowboard, of course, as you like. And now we're driving towards Bux, and in Bux we will cross the border towards Liechtenstein. I already explained in the first video of the Grand Tour series, you should not be navigating by only filling in the city names in Switzerland, because there is also another Buch in the Aarau region, which is in the middle part of Switzerland. And now we are in Buch at the eastern part of Switzerland. It's very common in Switzerland that there are a lot of cities and villages with the same names, so you should really check that out before you take off and land in the wrong village. This will probably be the last descent of today, so I'm gonna enjoy it, because afterwards I have to ride back 200k highway on my way home. And the world opened up again. We are out of the mountain landscape. Over there you see Liechtenstein, Fürstentum Liechtenstein, where we are heading and where we are gonna end today's trip. I really love this etappe 9, I believe it was 9, from Appenzell towards Vaduz. Really beautiful how the world opens up over here. So today we already did like 250-300k. We just filled up our gas tanks. And we're both pretty tired. Still have a long way to go until we are at home. Hey, there is some kind of carnival going on here. nice Ferris wheel. And here is another lake. I don't think this small pond counts up to the 22 lakes which are on the route of the Grand Tour of Switzerland, but it looks nice. Welcome to Liechtenstein, the second country of today's tour. Nothing special actually, but it's cool to tell you about it. I should actually look into why it's still another Fürstentum or a country. It has its own flag, its own currency, its own license plates, but I don't know why. That is one hell of a castle up there. If you want to visit it, you had to go a little bit back, left, all the way up. I'm not even sure if you can reach it by car. Castle of Liechtenstein. I don't know what it's called. So far, Liechtenstein isn't anything special, so I leave it up to you if you want to pay it a visit, if you wanted to see it, if you wanted to be there. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna cover anything of Liechtenstein in the video, because as you can see, it's actually nothing special. We arrived in Vaduz. Hayley, how are you?
Oh, I'm very tired.
How was today's ride?
Very good, very nice.
All right.
We had a lot of pleasure today.
I want to thank you all for watching, and next time we're gonna head toward that direction, towards Chur, to the city of Graubünden, to the canton of Graubünden, the city of Chur. See you next time.
Bye.